Association and Sports Minister Phelan Balula have strongly condemned the violent clashes during a soccer match at Loftus-Versfeld in Pretoria. Several people were injured after fans invaded the pitch as Mamelodi Sundowns led Orlando Pirates 6-0 and police used tear gas to disperse them. A decision was taken to complete the remaining 8 minutes of the match. Orlando Pirates assistant coach Benson Mhlongo apologized to the team's fans for disappointing them.
What I've seen today, you know, it's disappointing, you know, as a supporter, and it's very, very disappointing. I'm not happy, you know, to see supporters getting into the stadium, you know, beating coaches and beating the other, fighting each other.
As a Baron fan, I'm very, very, very disappointed about what happened today. Because of, I was here to watch the game, but what happened today, it was so, so very disappointing. But let's hope it's not going to happen again.
We are so disappointed today as Masanawana supporters because we won the game, but with regard to our opponent supporters, we are not happy at all. I think the PSL, they must improve the security.